We've just had a power cut, so what you do in that case is you drop what you're doing, fire up HF, and see what signals you can hear. Those that would normally be covered in noise at any other time. It's about 7 or 7:30 a.m. The sun hasn't been up for very long, so you might hear some Greyline DX. They're not on 160 metres, so we'll try 80. It's a bit of a treat to actually hear lightning static from here. Normally that's below noise level. VK3 Yankee Echo. Just on the off chance, I'm a bit late. Thought I'd insert my call sign, but they'd switched off.
Different jam on and a cup of coffee, and that's breakfast. Pretty similar most days too. What I decide to have in cereals, it's different every day.
Very interesting. As I said, very good signals today. I'm sorry I disappeared before.
Try some Sounds like there's some cross modulation there from AM broadcast band. Whisper on 160 metres. Now we'll go back up.
Hot tree can't have much water in it.
Well, it used to. I don't have it now.
We must be getting closer and closer to having a frost. That hasn't occurred yet.
Tight breakfast, you know, muesli and cereal and all that, mate. You need a good Italian breakfast, like a good pizza or a nice steak with chips. That's what you need.
Around 51
south
099 east.
Forecast
9.95 hectopascal. Around 51
south
104 east at 00 100
hours UTC.
On the 4th
9.97
hectopascal. Around 51
south
109
east
at 0600
hours UTC.
On the 4th.
Area affected,
bounded by latitude
49
south,
longitude
096
east,
latitude
49
south,
longitude
107
east,
latitude
51
south,
longitude
110
east,
latitude
51
south,
longitude
096
east,
latitude
49
south,
longitude
096
east.
Forecast clockwise winds 30 to 40 knots within 240 nautical miles of low in northern semicircle,
contracting to
within 240 nautical miles in northeast quadrant by 2100 hours UTC
on the 3rd.
Winds easing.
Here we're coming up to the 60 metre shortwave broadcast band.
Stolen the pencil and put it in my bag.
Oh, all my usual
anything that's connected to
me. Well, I put the dinner paper in my pocket because it's good for washing my mouth after the sausage sizzle.
Well, I the ballot papers at all. I just can't go when there's no door on the cubicle.
Well, I've got a conga line of dribbling dross. It's not the quality of our politicians that stuffed our country. It's the quality of the budget.
Around here in some countries is the 60 metre amateur band. I'm not hearing much. Coming up to the 49 metre shortwave broadcast band.
Second trough, expected along 170. West at 06060 UTC, moving east. Within 500
nautical miles
east of second trough, northerly quarter 30 knots gale with heavy northerly swell. Low expected near 50 south 170 west at 06180 UTC west of second trough and south of 40.
362 kHz and 16528 kHz.
VMW broadcast marine weather forecasts and warnings for the northern, western and southern coastal waters and ocean areas of Australia. Broadcasts for the northern, eastern and southern coastal waters and ocean areas are transmitted by VMC, Australia Weather East, on HF frequencies 2201 kHz, 4426 kHz, 6507 kHz, 8176 kHz, 12365 kHz, and 16546 kHz. End of transmission from BMW for this part of the program.
Expect a bit more at the bottom end of 7 megahertz. I'll check conditions later on.
I don't know anything about that, Joe. Enlighten me, mum.
Sitting on the plate, which is basically not very stable, and it's giving some very bad signs in the last few years. There's a report coming up and a warning, but it was not made that public. But it's much more than water. Back to you, over.
Oh, right, yeah, no, that's...
Well, range probably 5 and 5, 5 and 6, very good. Righto, VK, see you, MA, clear and listening.
Cheers, mate, have a happy day there, thanks for calling in there. Okay, Eileen, do you want to give AAU Bob a shout? I don't know whether I think Don's gone, so I'm not going to get him. So would you want to give him a bit of a shout if you could, please, Eileen?
Yeah, okay, Al. There's a whole heap of VK4s. I'll run through them anyway, and then I'll pass it back to you when we get down to the VK2s, which is much better, I think. So, all right, we'll give Bob a call. He might be a bit early for him. I think he came in late yesterday, but we'll see what happens. VK4 AAU, Bob and Betty and Mackay, VK2FIVE, relaying for VK4HCZ for the Gold Coast Net.
Whether it's in the dry or the wet season, to how much it actually moves around. Yeah, seen some funny things over the years, that's for sure.
Yeah, quite amazing. You know, you can imagine.
Difficult copy. I've got you down on around about a 3 or 5 with the noise level, but anyway, managing to hear what you're saying. VK4, Fox with you in the Gulf, VK2FIVE.
Okay, I haven't heard George or Harry or.
Happens at my file, my morning walk. I got Cooper and Lang on that.
Thank you.
상태 1,200억 원이 넘는 농산품 판매에 택배 서비스를 제공했고 민폐 5천억 원에 입각하는 비교하는 농촌의 택배 서비스는 여전히 서비스 네트워크.
This is one of the four-wheel drive frequencies.
Big focus, and again, the air is sweet to the coast, it's 4087 and stand by.
Australia, Victorian border. Forecast for Tuesday. Wind, southerly, 15 to 20 knots, decreasing to 10 to 15 knots.
Rain showers. Clouds are few at 1,200 feet. Scattered.
At 22,000 feet.
Broken at 3,000 feet.
Temperature is 9. Dew point is 9. Altimeter is 1011. Do you copy?
Hey, Tim, that's good copy, good copy. Thank you, Osman. Sydney, and do you have Melbourne, please?
Melbourne's latest METAR is winds are 210 at 5 knots. Quad 9 visibility. Clouds are few at 1,500 feet, scattered at 2,500 feet, broken at 5,000 feet, temperature is 7, dew point is 6, altimeter is 1026.
Increasing to 1 to 2 meters during the morning, then decreasing to 1.
Thank you.
8867 is a particularly active frequency. You can often find crystals for that frequency in old computers and other bits and pieces. So you might be able to make a simple direct conversion receiver just covering this single channel. Very unusual to find lower sideband outside the amateur bands, but here is some.
Thank you. 맛은 그 영광의 풍성을 따라.
approaching 30 metres. Now just before 8 a.m. local, so this might be a station about to start its session.
program is in Indonesian on 11955 kilohertz.
Inilah kerajaan suara pengharapan yang kami pancarkan dari Pulau Guam melalui siaran dalam bahasa.
If anyone comes back to these calls.
Thank you. 9867, so cool.
And that concludes our listening test.